at the moment when Rahul Gandhi tore it off, it was a law that time. So law made by the cabinet and president signed. The president's signature is the law, whether it is after passing the legislation or after the cabinet. So it was a law. So he thought, according to him, that cabinet is wrong. So this law should be there. So that law is there. So why?
On side, maybe he should not have asked for it to be torn
up. This is what, either he should have not done it, or he should have not cried the fall.